15 shade. That is a really sucky. No thanks. It's too, yeah. That's too bad. All right. If you stay next to me, I think you get like 500 HP or something like that. Yeah, I'll grab the HP. Ooh, 50k is annoying. Chasing me, annoying so. Oh, I gotta wait till the drippy shade goes away. Huh? I gotta wait till the drippy shade goes away. There we go. Do I want to grab this one over here? Yeah, like why not, I guess. I don't need no strength. I'll grab willpower, McBoy, around. Over here, this is a light. He hit the corner walking and saw you and started running. These are more like stalker shit. I don't know about that drifting stuff. Some things be stalking you. Not today. You can take all these elves today. Be so bad if it affected the enemies too, but I swear they just be like, nah, just you people. Yeah. That is funny.
My name is Pomuk Klitschek. I write this as I bleed out my last among the corrupted tombs of those who might have been my brothers. I have hunted these wretched creatures for as long as I've been able to wield a knife against them.
They feed there's some gold back here.
And grow strong in numbers. I have chased them into this nest and been caught in a trap. Their leader can raise the dead. And I fear for all who wander unknowingly into these crypts. If you have the skill, hunt them down. Do not let my death be for naught.
Damn, he almost killed me just running his belly into my face. Disrespectful, so. Straight disrespectful. Trying to take me out the game.
How's just communion?
You feel me? I just tapped in. Tap in. Go up here and grab it. I mean, I feel like this is the long way just to avoid one thing of strength. Maybe doing too much. I'm not doing too much. Can you take one L? Damn, girl. Here, so that's everything down here, right? It's either a really short dungeon or this is just the next area. Oh, I didn't even think about that. It looked like that was the end, dang. Gotcha. Make sure I leave nothing back here.
I write no, this good. As I bleed everything. Out okay. My last among the corrupted tombs of those who might have been my brothers. I have hunted these wretched creatures for as long as I've been able to wield a knife against them. They feed on blood and grow strong in numbers. I have chased them into this nest.
Of course, it's longer. Oh, this could be the boss. It could be.
Their leader can raise the dead. And I fear for all who wander unknowingly into these crypts. If you have the skill, hunt them down. Do not let my death be for naught.
Thank you. Nice. Get out of my chair. The belly bumps be deadly. I'm simplified. She got me stuck in a damn 15 shade. What's the event?
They've been feeding on me. My soul.
Surviving on what? Okay.
Take it back from them.
They say that like it's easy to deal that with deal with these drifting shades. Surviving is asking for a lot. If you have that bubble that you just put up, that bubble will make everything better. We didn't make it. All of that, we didn't make it.
No! Please!
Bull crap.
That thing literally stopped, waited for me to go, then came back to me.
I didn't even tell you. That stalker shade, yo. Your stalkers be throwing shade on you, you know what I'm saying? Crazy. I'd be in the middle of trying to hit somebody and he'd be like, no, you don't hit nobody. You stay right here. Don't move. Go ahead and do it too. Nothing falling from the ceiling. Like, dude, it's too big to be hanging on the ceiling somewhere. So unless, you know, you're falling through the ground with the floor above, which I did not see any bricks fall, that's crazy to me. He just hanging on the ceiling up above. Man's just all arm, no elbow. And he just hanging on the right. Okay, I didn't get the thing up here. I'm gonna grab it. How do I get there? Over here. And it right here, okay, here go the hole. It just was bad. It was like hard to see. And nobody even over here for me to kill with it. There you go. There y'all go. What's going on?
I actually gonna use my ultimate.
Oh yeah, but you're back fast, so you got it. We good. It doesn't help that the drifting shade exists in the situation too.
Did you always kick me to save my life?
So what I'm hearing is you don't want to be the tanky one, huh? Mm-hmm.